When you Google your property, is your website the first search result? What about if you Google best apartments in my city or best apartments in my neighborhood? If you aren't ranking where you'd like to be, there are several strategies you can use to increase your ranking. And this week at Market Apartments, we're talking about PPC for apartment marketing. PPC or pay-per-click advertising is different from organic posts and has its own set of strengths. Have you ever noticed when you do a Google search, the first few results have a little green box that says ad next to it? These are PPC results, meaning someone has paid Google to display these results first. Think of it as a little cheat code to ranking high on the search results page. So now that you know what a PPC ad looks like, how do you get that top ad spot? Well, Google uses a bit of a complicated bid strategy to decide this, but it basically breaks down like this. The price of a click is going to change based on the keyword you've chosen to target, how specific it is, and how many other advertisers are bidding on the same word as you. The more popular a keyword is, the more likely you are to pay to get a top spot. So if it's a popular keyword, you'll pay more, but you'll get more clicks as well. So how do you decide what keywords to use? Your first instinct is probably to choose the most popular keywords. Best apartments in your city, best city apartments, etc. But there's more to it than that. Using specific keywords can narrow down your intended audience, so if your apartment has specific features or amenities, you might have more success in targeting those keywords. Pet-friendly apartments in your city is going to be a less popular search term, but it might increase the quality of users clicking into that ad. So you need to think about your customers. What are they searching for? Maybe they're searching for apartments in a specific neighborhood or apartments close to public transit. These are things that you need to keep in mind when deciding which keywords to use. It's also smart to have a mix of specific and broad keywords to maximize clicks. Long-tail keywords will be more specific and have a smaller audience, but they'll be much easier to rank for, where broad keywords will be harder to rank for, but the wider audience has potential for more clicks. So if you can get to the top using only SEO, what's the point of PPC? There are a few reasons, so let me break them down real quick. Highly desired keywords would be almost impossible to rank for without the use of PPC advertising. Even a perfectly executed SEO strategy will land you beneath the guys who are paying. You can use PPC advertising to specifically target the audience you want to reach with your choice of keywords. There's real power in only reaching the people who you're relevant to, and this will help them make a decision when searching for a new apartment. PPC is also going to save you a lot of time. SEO strategies can take months to build and rank for the keywords you want, but PPC can put you on the fast track to the top of the Google search results page. So how do you get started with PPC advertising? I've linked Google's Getting Started guide down below, but our recommendation is to turn to a PPC for apartment marketing specialist to set it up for you. The whole point of PPC ads is to have the ads do the work for you, so you should make sure you pick a good company to get you started off on the right foot. I'd encourage you to reach out to us here at Market Apartments, and we'll be more than happy to get you started. So now you know what PPC is. If you found this video helpful, give it a like, and I'd encourage you to subscribe for more videos on all things apartment marketing. Thank you for watching. We'll see you again next week.